Everyone is congratulating Jalen Hurts for getting his master's degree, even though he was only in college for 4 years. But there is nothing more impressive than Stetson Bennett, who somehow managed not to graduate, even though he went to college for 7 years.